Okay, the pivot technique. It's a brass one. My jaw is going forwards and back depending on what range I'm playing with. Watch my horn when I'm playing. The tip is going up when I'm low. It's coming down when I'm playing high. This should happen naturally, but so don't exaggerate it, but check it out.